G'day guys and girls, Kieran Frenchie back with another 4 Drive Friday adventure. Today's adventure is a task. We are pulling off my snorkel and putting on a new snorkel that I bought, I don't know, maybe a couple of weeks back. It's been sitting in my bedroom, in my office space I should say, and it's really annoying me that I haven't put it on. We are currently in lockdown, so I'm going to DIY this snorkel fit. Already come into a problem, couldn't get something off. May need to get a new hose clamps, because it's going to be a 4-inch snorkel. I'm removing my standard snorkel that I put in when I first bought the car. And that will be it for today. I cannot be bothered doing anything else. Look, the car needs a good clean. I did try and clean it the other week. Obviously not good enough. Snorkel, maybe a clean. So let's get stuck into this one. So I managed to get all of the bolts out from the guard, have hit a little bit of a snag. This one doesn't want to come out, so I'm gonna have to drill it out, pull it all off. As you can also see, my car used to be white, so it needs a good clean. Hopefully I can get my snorkel on without stuffing around too much. I'm not sure if this hole is gonna be big enough. Don't think so. Yeah, we're gonna have a bit of fucking around this weekend. Love a blunt drill.
Get them.
Gonna give this area a good clean. It's had the snorkel on there for a long time, and as you can see where the snorkel was, obviously I couldn't paint in there because I did not want to take the snorkel off because I'm lazy. But yeah, it's gonna give it a quick clean before we put or mock up the new part of what I'm putting on. Okay, I'm a little bit excited now. So I've got the drawing that shows me how to cut the hole out in the guard. It's quite big, quite long. Just thought I'd throw the snorkel up just to have a look at where it would be sitting. And by the look of it, my snorkel hole itself only needs to be cut. Hang on, grab a black pen. Oh, what the hell? These are good to have in the car, just markers and stuff. It looks like I only need to cut like this much out. So I'm going to get Brooke to video because I can't hold this and throw the snorkel up at the same time and sort of really look at where everything needs to go. My only thing is right now is cutting this out. I do have a hole saw bit. Not sure if it's the right size. It'd be good if it was, but I highly doubt it. The silicon hosing though and the clamps needs to be a, I don't know, I think that's like a 3-inch, looks like it, 3-inch to a 4-inch, so like an extension. I don't know, might have to get that from either. Super cheap Autobahn, no idea if I'm going to get that in time because we're in lockdown, everything's closed. The other thing is there is 2 bolt holes that need to be drilled out. I'm not sure if they are the existing stuff. I highly doubt it. Never ever is simple. Drill them out, bolt it up, put it on, pop rivet the upright bit of the snorkel, and then we're sweet to go. So if you are wondering where I got the snorkel from, they are called Knight Fabrication. Ooh. What a cool intake. I went with that because that's my initials, Kieran French. KO, yeah, pretty cool. I thought that was pretty cool. I've always wanted a snorkel. Picked this up reasonably cheap, they did have a sale on, and I picked my sister's boyfriend's own up, GU, so we're going to be installing that, unless he does it himself, I'm not sure. Pretty cool, I think, a nice looking snorkel to fit on my patrol. Got this on, strapped on just so I can screw these in. So yeah, nothing's ever nothing in it. Nothing is ever straightforward. Finally got it to sort of somewhat line up with the existing hole. Does need to come down. Habtex just screwed this in for the time being, but I've got this problem with the mirror. So I need to take this off, heat it up, and push it in. So that means the snorkel will roll forward off the mirror, and it might bring this down just a tad to be able to line up with my hole, so I can get rid of all this black marking that I've got, remark it all, cut it all out, and then figure out these holes, what I'm gonna do with these. So there you go, guys and girls, there's my four-wheel drive Friday installment, really. Not really an adventure. Finally got my snorkel on. Had to do some sourcing of some parts. I'm not sure when they are gonna come. I need a 4-inch to a 3-inch silicon hosing, like turbo piece, what do you wanna call it? Silicon hose? Yeah, it's silicon hose, that's the word, yeah. So it connects from my existing piping to the 4-inch, and that would be it. I'm not really going away anytime soon, don't have the chance. We're still in lockdown, not sure when this is gonna end anyway. So I'm pretty much just gonna be tinkering with the car for the next couple of weeks. I'm getting the car dialed, maybe a big trip at the end of the year. That's in the plan, in the making, we're not sure, but if I get the chance, I'll probably do it. And until next time, guys, try to remember to always be safe. Try to do some activities or adventures or installs or DIY projects in your backyard that you can do while you're in lockdown. And I will see you around.